Of the fears I know. So this next song is a song sung by choirs all over the world. It's in ever since this song came out, choirs have been singing. And there is one simple reason. It has possibly one of the simplest and yet most beautiful messages of any song. The song's Fix You by Coldplay. And it talks about this idea that no matter what's gone on in your life, no matter what you might have done wrong, no matter how you might be feeling, or no matter how things might not have worked out to plan, there is always somebody in your life, even if you don't think they're there, there's always someone in your life that's willing to try and fix you. We'll try and help you reach that next target. So somebody's fix you. Hope you enjoy it.
You can't see. Stop here.
off the beauty in everyone's voices in the choir. We get some real moments for the sopranos and the altos, and some real moments for the tenors and the bass to get to sing out solo as well. Which shows to me how grateful I am as a director to be able to work with these amazing singers every single week. We really do have a fantastic time on a Thursday evening. So now we're going to sing a couple of songs which might be a little bit less familiar to you, or may not be. We're going to sing a few gospel spirituals for you now. Now, as a choir, we have lots of different people from lots of different places, lots of different faiths, so we are a multi-faith choir. But what we sing and the way that we sing comes from the tradition of gospel music, the way we approach what we do. And so a few years ago now, I turned to the choir and said, how about we just sing a little bit of gospel, just to understand the roots, just to understand the home from where a lot of what we do, a lot of how we sing, a lot of how we shape our sound, and the harmonies that we use, how all that comes together. And the choir really took on board these beautiful pieces of music. And so we're going to sing two of the three gospel pieces that we're going to sing for you now. First one is Steal Away, and the second one is Deep River. Both of those songs have a unifying message, and that unifying message is home. And obviously for a lot of us, we find home in our homes, with our families, with the people that we love. But also we find home in our communities, don't we? We find home in the community that is the choir that we all put together, and home in the community of people that we have here today, gathered together for this wonderful cause. And so first of all, before we sing this song, give yourself a round of applause for just being here, spending your time. Really. It's a privilege to be with you. A privilege to have the opportunity to raise money and awareness for such an amazing cause and to come together and sing in that vein. This next song is called Steal Away.
Thank you.
Coffee, grab a ticket. came and have a chat to one another. It's a beautiful, beautiful evening from sharing music and having a bit of a chat and discussion. So this is Don't Stop Believing.
I need you, my heart.
story about that song. They're not all supposed to wave at you again. Just over time, when I did that ending bit to go, hold that note, and we started waving at them. I couldn't stop them, so I said, we're going to have to work into choreo. Anyway, there we go. Next, an amazing upbeat song featuring another amazing solo from the choir. But a song, again, with a great message at its heart. This is a song originally by Lamy Sinclair called Something Inside So Strong. I hope you enjoy it.
Thank you.
So, ladies and gentlemen, we have reached the very last song of the evening. Adam, we're very sorry to go as well, but before we do that, a few thank yous, I think. Number one, to the amazing, the phenomenal, they blew my mind, I'll say that. The amazing, the phenomenal, Three Strikes. A round of applause for everybody who has organised this event today, that has sold tickets for the event today, that has baked for the event today, that has served the tea and coffee for us today, and in general made this event happen. Because as we all know, it is for an incredible cause. So can we just thank all the organisers, everyone. Every single one of you for giving up your evening to spend it with us and in pursuit of this amazing cause. Give yourselves a round of applause. And it is a personal thank you from me. So as a choir, as I said, we have a very extensive set list. We have a huge set list. So it's always hard to decide what to perform. But tonight we've performed for around about an hour's worth of material. And you wouldn't know this, but Tom Rennick on the piano has never played any of these songs with me before. So, fantastic job. Thank you ever so much, Tom. We really appreciate you. This last song is, I promised you, halfway through the set, that we're going to sing three gospel songs this evening. Steal Away, Deep River, and this next one. This is, in my mind, one of the most beautiful pieces of music ever written. And this choir saw one of my other choirs perform it a few years ago, and then was pestering me, saying, come and sing it, come and sing it, come and sing it. And eventually I gave it and said yes. And then we performed this every gig, ever since. It's never going to go ahead and set this now. But that play, as I say, is a beautiful piece of music, originally written by someone called Richard Smallwood, and it's a privilege to be able to perform it in a space such as this. This is Talk of Praise.
Thank you. Woo!